that ladies wear today this season, I think. Steel toes, baby, steel toes. No toe injury. There you go.
Okay. All right, Tim.
You're on a flight.
Yeah, not really. Oh. Oh, what am I doing? Besides throwing outside everything.
I don't know, let me watch more carefully this time. Tied him up.
I'm one of those angels guys, you know?
That's a hard case, because it really does do a little bit of, comes inside and goes back outside. I've been working on it all winter.
Hey, you don't throw that pitch against lefties much, do you?
Which one?
What do you mean which one? The one that you're killing me with outside?
No, I hit everybody.
Not that many lefties in the league,
though. That's true. I feel like in order to get that pitch to a lefty, you're going to have to lead it right in the zone, you know?
Yeah. Right now, I'm just having, I don't know why. Something screwed up. I'll figure it out.
That was it.
That's the one. So what you're getting pissed about, I think, hell of it, is it starting in the zone and going out?
Not that last one, but the ones before it.
Yeah.
Next pitch, next ball.
JB. 5:30.
Damn it!
Like, I was trying to kill the ball. I was like trying to like wind up, and then I get my whole thing.
Yeah, messed up.
A couple years ago, I played on JV first game of the season.
If I don't stride, roll watch. I'm gonna.
And,
I used to do that stuff. But you really don't stride, and it's just all back down. Right half an inch.
Against McLovin.
All that matters.
And we were the entire team.
Like, if I don't stride, roll watch. I don't have much power.
I did that
right over the.
We had everyone's their RBIs.
You know what?
Sub game one. We basically did the whole game for them. We were everybody that scored and everything. It isn't. I'm still drifting outside a little bit.
Hold on.
You okay, Helen?
Yeah, just.
Third guy.
You got some old man in his eye.
Better get some sperm in my eyes.
That took it to a different level.
Oh, no.
Yeah. He said my eyes would have been glued shut.
Oh.
That's a good pitch, Tim.
It was a good pitch. I can't hit both that one and the one outside.
Yeah.
That looked like a cop out to me. Well, that's what happens when I don't stride. I'll hit the ball level, but there's no power on it.
Well, that's me, essentially.
Are we going to try to do a little BP another day other than today?
I don't know.
It's under the base of that tree. See it, right? Face. Another one on the grass right by first.
May I take a swing lefty?
Yeah, of course you can.
If I take a swing lefty or two, it like resets my other swing, you know what I mean?
That's awesome that you can even do that.
Yeah, it's okay. Stole a home run the other day?
Yeah, against my trot.
Well, it was Pagan, right?
Yeah.
Roberto Ramirez. No, Roberto Perez.
Sounds like Pagan stole home.
Oh, stole home?
Oh, no. Okay, try this one.
He went over the fence and stole a home run.
Oh, yeah, saw that one.
I know, what, the Chinese guy?
Both baseball and softball on the same day is a little tough.
Yeah, we think so. I think that's really hard.
Oh! Trying to progress. That doesn't work.
get that foot action right there. A little pirouette.
You're right back there, Hellman?
Yeah.
Skip this aboard.
Nice. Boom. Coming out.
See, that's a good sign right there. I like that sign.
What's that?
Me doing that. Instead of trying it always.
Yeah. What?
I tend to always pull in softball, but my natural swing is always inside out, so I don't understand it.
Ball's coming a lot slower, so the timing is way different.
Yeah,
that's
a good sign.
Yeah,
that's
good.
That makes such a difference. The sun makes it feel like 50 degrees warmer.
Crazy, yeah. Right?
So highly like, wound up.
See it from here and see it from the back? It's a different pitch.
Yeah.
Let's talk to hear a hole. Lily Mays in Japan.
Lady, just a couple more. I gotta get Dave.
Yeah, no problem.
Otherwise, I'll punch her out.
David.
This is like a game's worth right now.
Vamos, David.
Without a break.
Nice.
Good
shot.
That one got me.
See, starting to feel a little better.
He's starting to see it.
Yeah.
That's what happens when you do 20 pitches in a row. You start to see it.
I still would have been thrown out. I would have tripped coming out of the box. Whenever you're ready, man.
Ready. Come on in. All right. Changeup's still not working.
It might have been called if I didn't do that, you know? It could have just dropped right in his glove, and it could have been a bad umpire, you know?
Yeah, really bad umpire.
Ooh, that was it.
That was a changeup?
Yeah.
That was good.
That was that, like, backspin.
Yeah,
backspin.
I know. That was awesome.
Yeah, I gotta get some water on me.
Tim, this coat is done.
Awesome.
I don't have any coat anymore. I'm done.
Hey, sucks. If you throw it away, winter will stop.
Yeah.
The harbinger of winter?
Yeah, that's the fucking one that can keep winter around.